Howdy folks, another Herb Adventure. Today, I got a structure fire, Northport Flat Creek Road, mutual aid for water from Northport and District 10. Total loss, I'll flip the screen around here and show you what's going on. Anyways, structure's a total loss. Pulling 10 right now, doing overhaul. A lot of tin. So anyways, with all the fancy shiny lights, we're just gonna walk down the road here, see what we get. All right, engine 14 out of Orient, 74 out of Flatfoot, 44 out of Firestone, tender engine 54 out of Tipton Station, 1,000 gallon tender on a Northport Flat Creek. 3,000 gallon District 10. Got a little brush truck. And we got tender 3848 out of Barstow. So, and then structure engine here out of District 11. Jason outbuilding. We got some stuff in the grain silo. Let's peek around the corner here. Still got active fire. Laser working hard. Alright, here's the B side of the building. Firewood burning here. Structure's total loss. Fire, it's dark, everybody's back here. Anyways. So what we have to do is the pull the tin to get to the fire. It's a tedious job, so. I'm gonna take my 5 minute break to film this video here. Hi, Robert.